Please note that the substrate must be level prior to shower pan installations. The shower featured in this video is a 32 by 60 inch with an offset drain. Seen here in the video is a 2 by 4 by 60 inch man-made curb. Installation can also be done by purchasing our Prova shower curb. Mark a hole in the substrate for the drain using the 32 by 60 inch Prova pan as a template. Note that the hole should not be larger than the template to avoid possible damage from the lack of support. Drill the pilot hole and then cut the substrate for the drain. A good tip prior to applying mortar: dry fit the drain and pan assembly to ensure a proper fit. Apply a modified thin-set mortar on the entire shower floor area, using a minimum of 1/4 by 3/8 of an inch and up to a 3/8 by 3/8 of an inch square notch trowel. Work the Prova pan into the wet mortar. Lift the first panel to ensure full coverage is achieved to provide maximum support. If 100% coverage is not achieved, spread the back of the panel with a modified thin-set mortar. Install the remaining panels. Walk on the panels to ensure that the mortar embeds into the panel ridges. Using a modified thin-set mortar, install all of the inside corners with a 1/4 by 3/16 of an inch V-notch trowel. A good tip is to use two trowels, making it easier to smooth out. Measure the joint strip to length. Fold in half lengthwise to make a crease for easy installation. Embed in a modified thin-set mortar using a 1/4 by 3/16 of an inch V-notch trowel. Repeat again for all of the inside horizontal and vertical corners. To protect the 32 by 60 inch Prova pan from damage prior to installing ceramic tile, break down the Prova shower cardboard box and lay flat. Measure and cut the Prova mat to length. Spread a modified thin-set mortar using a 1/4 by 3/16 of an inch V-notch trowel. Embed the Prova mat into the wet mortar, ensuring transfer of mortar to the Prova mat using a flat trowel. Take care not to create bubbles or air pockets. When overlapping a joint, it must be at least 2 inches. The Prova mat sheets can be installed vertically or horizontally. Dry fit the Prova drain. Spread the drain area using a modified thin-set mortar with a 1/4 by 3/8 of an inch or a 3/8 by 3/8 of an inch trowel. Set the drain into the wet mortar, making sure that the drain is flush with the pan. Note that the drain has to be glued to the drain pipe prior to installation, if not accessible from below. After all corners, joint strip and Prova mat is installed on the walls. Trowel the pan with a modified thin-set mortar using a 1/4 by 3/16 of an inch V-notch trowel. Then install the Prova mat cut to fit the shower pan. Flat trowel the entire area to embed the mat into the mortar. Throughout the entire process, run your hands over the Prova mat to ensure no bubbles are trapped. Install the remaining inside corners with a modified thin-set mortar using a 1/4 by 3/16 of an inch V-notch trowel. Install the 8 by 8 inch handmade outside corners with a modified thin-set mortar using a 1/4 by 3/16 of an inch V-notch trowel. Cut and crease the Prova joint for inside the shower at the curb. Spread a modified thin-set mortar using a 1/4 by 3/16 of an inch V-notch trowel. Embed the Prova joint strip into the wet mortar. Flat trowel the entire area. Measure and cut the Prova mat to fit the curb. Install using a modified thin-set mortar with a 1/4 by 3/16 of an inch V-notch trowel. Your shower is now watertight and ready to tile. Shown here are the drain components, including the two stainless steel screws, which should be put in hand tight.